Trinidad and Tobago's Prime Minister, Mrs. Kamla Persad-Bissessar, SC, has been awarded the 2013 Democracy Medal by the 46th World Conference of the International Association of Political Consultants during an event in Antigua. The Prime Minister, who did not attend the award ceremony due to a heavy work schedule at home, instead sent a written letter of thanks, which was read to the participants attending the gala event. The IAPC awards its Democracy Medal to an individual or organization who, in the judgment of its membership, has worked courageously to foster, promote, and sustain the democratic process anywhere in the world. Past recipients of this prestigious award included Lech Walesa, Nelson Mandela, and more recently, Viktor Yushchenko of Ukraine. Conference Chairman Matthew McMillan said Mrs. Persad-Bissessar is a true trailblazer in the Caribbean region. The IPAC believes that her rise to power in Trinidad and Tobago is testament to the progress of women both here in the region and around the world.